You know what it is? How long has it been now? 9 years? 9 years. So you know what? I'm very, very sorry about what's happened. Like I said, at the end of the day, it's unfortunate what happened to you. But at the same time, I came here for a fight tonight. And I'm not leaving without that title. So at the end of the day, at the end of these 9 years, you're the best man win.
You know something, Brandon? I understand why you did what you did. But you see, there's something that you just don't get. I've been the champion for quite some time now. And just because of whatever it is that happened in my personal life, doesn't mean I'm vulnerable when it comes to that. You see, when I walk through these ropes, nothing else matters. I don't care about anything else. This, right here, is what matters. You see, this is a dog-eat-dog world. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. And when the title's on the line, I don't have friends, I just got enemies.